An honor like this, it's unbelievable.
It's a great honor for me to be, you know, a young lieutenant and be out there with him and be part of something like this and that would honor him. The Army found me, and I'm honored to be part of that. And hopefully it takes me, you know, great places in the world. And it's taken me here. The Army brought me here to Syracuse, and so I'm gonna honor the Army and honor Syracuse.